Namaskara, I am Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Exposure to sound will cause certain impact on the nerves of hearing. The transformer which converts mechanical sound into electrical energy so that it is deciphered in the brain is in the inner ear. When you expose the sound, which is a high frequency, high intensity sound, to the ear on a repetitive, regular basis, you are going to cause temporary fatigability of the nerve. But if it is for a certain long period of time, it can cause permanent disability, and that can show up in the form of loss in hearing, ringing noise, and sometimes even giddiness in a few. So the best thing to do is to avoid very loud sound. Very important that you don't get exposed to very loud sound. If you are partying, it's fine, but the sound must not be high decibel. If it's a high decibel sound, there will be an impact on the ear, and for that reason, you must not get exposed unduly to high intensity sound. That is the only way to protect the ear for the longer period. Using mobiles on the ear can be as detrimental sometimes. The practice of using earphones for long periods of time can have the same impact, because there is a constant bombardment of sound onto the ear, as a result of which you can cause fatigability in the early stages, which is reversible. But in long term, it can become irreversible. So to protect your ear, don't get unduly exposed to very loud.